welcome to my video. So I was just going to go out, but I thought I'd quickly make this video before I go. And I'm going to attempt to read without my glasses so I don't mess up my makeup. Pretty vain, eh? Okay, so today's video is about what is your focus. So, you know, day to day, the way we live our lives, you know, you have to think about what are you focusing on. So we are all spirits, yes. Don't look at people as flesh and blood, as just their body. We are all spirits. So if you think of yourself as separate from others, you'll be in fear. We are all the same, spirit forms. So what is your focus? Are you paying attention to the disruption that is going on around you? Be in the present moment. Don't let anyone disrupt your thought patterns. False selves need your energy as a reflection so that they can feel better about themselves. Your battle is not with blood and flesh, that is, the physical bodies around you. Just be at peace with everything going on around you, then they can't touch you, because you have detached from fear, anger, and anxiety. See beyond the flesh. For example, spirits having a frustrating moment. The key is to ignore the demons around you. Give yourself your own energy by focusing on yourself. Don't create stories in your mind about what might happen. Don't let yourself be disturbed. Don't be scared or give bad spirits fuel by focusing on them, which gives them power over us. Release the idea that someone is superior to you. Ignore the poking at your self-esteem. Stop repeating the same cycles. Be true to yourself. Don't sink yourself to their level and degrade yourself. Don't behave like a false self yourself, because they are fake. They won't be able to show you their divinity. That's why they cower and disappear. Consciousness is being present, peaceful, and divine in knowing oneself, who you are. A divine being. Consciousness looks like creating your reality in your mind first of how you want things to be. Not being in fear to do what you want to do. Not seeing others as being separate from you, but other spirit forms. Look beyond the physical and see people as walking spirits. The yin and yang are complementary forces depicted as the light and dark halves of the circle of life. Have a lovely day or evening. Thank you. Bye-bye.
it's set with the sun.